Psychedelic Raw in Oklahoma City, ladies and gentlemen.
WWE, it really is the kind of entertainment that reaches all ages, all sexes, all races.
I used to go to the wrestling matches with my grandmother when I was a kid. We were yelling and screaming at those guys, and I was there with her, this little kid.
It's always been, you know, like the perfect entertainment.
It just keeps getting bigger and bigger and bigger.
You know, I got a great idea for a match involving the Divas. A Diva Pajama Pillow Fight. How does that sound?
Pajama Pillow Fight should absolutely be an Olympic sport, right? Summer and Winter Olympics. You know, I don't think it has to be restricted to any certain time of the year. I think it should be one of those sports that crosses over.
I don't think it would be too exciting to see a couple of guys in pajamas fighting each other with pillows.
Any of the girls, I love any of the girls in WWE. Man, I can't believe how beautiful the ladies are. And they're very athletic, and they come from all over the world. And the guys are good, too. You know, I think it's the female of the species that attracts me to this.
It's the hottest show on television.